Is disease a good thing for humanity?
This is all fruit of karmas. Disease, any sort of disease. Is disease related to physical body? And that is karma, is a sort of karma. One has to go through it. It's not good or bad. Nobody will like any disease.
But it's a part of the human race.
No, it's not good for anybody. Okay. How you take that is, it depends on individual. But it's a bad karma.
Everybody has to go through it. Maybe, depends. If not this life, maybe a next life.
Depends. Everybody doesn't get disease. One who has done bad karmas in his past life, that is called Ashata Vedaniya Karma. That name of that karma is Ashata Vedaniya Karma. Depends on that. In this bad time, this is we call Kali Yuga, this karma is more common in the people. So diseases are more common. One has to go through it. But difference, one who is enlightened doesn't make any difference, because it's with body, not with soul. So whatever is going on is with body, and one has to finish whatever the karma has charged. Let me finish. Without getting any sort of suffering inside. Body may suffer, but not inside. Then you finish your karma without creating new karma for your future life.